Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Miss Irene Stefano.
Got to get into my space, okay? It's just one word I want to say, and that's springs. When I first heard that James grew up in Springs, and when I spoke to him about the passion he had about Springs, I knew it was the same passion that I have about Roodepoort.
It's actually very weird. When I was a lighty, I was bunking school, and I think it was 1979. When did Lawless first come? No, Home Fuss first came out in like 1980 or something. I was sitting in matric or something. I was bunking school, and I was at home, and I was listening to the radio, and I heard this song. And the song only got played like twice on the radio, and that was once of it. At the time, I was a bit of a muffler myself, and I couldn't quite figure out what the song was about, but I knew that there was something going on.
Dag zij lieve mensen, ik is vanavond jouw gids. Ons is op zoek van net één schoon bolum. Want dit is die stad met geen bolum glad. Want oorals in die straten is die vrienden van country platen. Afrikaanse stad in die suidelike halfrond.
Bye.
I would I find Ron for his money. Skip from train to train and then switch the journey.
Like James, who was a committed musician, who did absolutely nothing else to make a living, deserved the recognition that he never got.
Whereas you don't deserve any recognition
well,
whatsoever.
Well, we're amateurs. We're amateurs, you know. James was a professional.
But amateurs, they just sometimes, like these amateur astronomers, they discover things that the professionals don't see, you see. So that's where we fit in. Otherwise, we're absolutely not worth it.
Yeah. Money means nothing to us, Lloyd, as you all know.
We do it for the love.
Well, I mean, James has been an integral influence of me, and I think it's just a travesty that, you know, other people haven't been exposed to that kind of music. I mean, you know, people are always complaining about the quality of local music being so bad and whatever, but they never get a chance to listen to the likes of James and his ilk. You know, I mean.
Excellent. And why did you choose Moderate and
Oscar? Oh, because it's got that sense of self-irony that I've loved about James's music. It's never bogging yourself down in morbid introspection, you know, always looking at yourself and laughing.
This one's for James, with apologies to Barry White. My broken heart is all I have to keep me warm, to keep me glad. My broken heart makes the whole world sad. Nobody can be what you want them to be. Nobody's fool breaks nobody's rules. My broken heart is all I can see. Should someone else mention me, just tell them that I will love her for eternally. Thanks. Thank you.
TV set to work. Is only clover that I see.
mal und wo. Was am Ursäckle mit was Gatsches gesehen. Langsam stand er im Park. Ich durchgekommen. Ek stap kom bys toe kryp en skakel oor na TV4. O my God, wat het ons hier? Waar my TV screen ons hier? Is daar net een som te vlug van die man so mooi met sy vinger in die lucht. My life and it on still in the program and the love. Sing you the gotcha circus. Ek vaat you know a thing. All the buren het en mij. Wat my kon as dit my te feste.
Thank you. Adidas ideal for me, yeah. Adidas ideal for. Oh, I love it cold and gray. Went down through the world and I heard the world say, the president said to me, the president said, well, stay for our sake.
The sick vein of life as we tick with the eternal time bomb of our own extinction. Deceptions and lies, Johannesburg.
Johannesburg.
The walk of uncertainty, swaggering to disguise our staggering heart first, where all recession whipped into the repression machine, mirrored in the dust towers, the green pastures of wealth are vaults of death. Nothing is secure, neither politics nor prayer can guarantee the future. Johannesburg. A lie, we just rush to die without living, die without living, we just rush to die without living, just existing to keep the money belt spinning, only the wise come out winning, and the rest feed best as pawns of evil hand or ogre eye, or else on the fringe of our own insanity. Johannesburg, my city. Johannesburg.
Johannesburg.
Die without living. Deceptions and lies. Just run to die without living. Die without living. Just existing to keep the money belt spinning. Only the wise come out winning, and the rest bid best as pawns of evil hand or ogre eye, or else on the fringe of our own insanity. Johannesburg, my city.
Johannesburg, my city.
Running blind headlong into the eye of the night, knowing I'll be alright if I can survive till tomorrow. But the flashes of life keep me running for cover in pure fright. There comes a time about 3 in the morning when the cracks start to show, when the devil comes out of his hole, when the devil comes around for your soul. And the silence is shattered, and your senses are battered, and your heart's on the midnight patrol. Hold this stranger tonight. Hold this stranger tonight. Hold this stranger tonight. Hold this stranger tonight. I'm running for cover. Well, where is the reason in saying the things that I'm saying? And I hear my voice, but it has a life all of its own. Like a prisoner of conscience, I'm locked in a game I'm not playing. Like a prisoner of war, I'm defenseless and faceless as stone. I'm a prisoner without any chains, and I'm calling out to you again. And if you can reach me, then please won't you teach me to live in this life with these pains. Hold this stranger tonight. Hold this stranger tonight. Hold this stranger tonight. Hold this stranger tonight. I'm running for cover. I'm running for cover. I'm running for cover. I'm running for cover.
James and I, you know, the first thing, time that we had anything to do with each other was that film that Sean Johnson and Nigel Rents made called Rhythm and Jews. And James accused me of being a communist in that movie. Yeah, we had lots of arguments. I mean, he used to think that I was misguided because I sang these songs about politics. Well, you know, one of the seminal moments that I remember of James was the time when we were sitting around Stan James's kitchen on a Sunday morning, and there was a copy of The Sowetan on the kitchen table. And the front picture, the front page picture was a picture of two young guys that had been shot by the police. And there were two cops standing around smoking cigarettes, a packet of Texan plain rolled into the guy's sleeve. And they were laughing. And James came in. And after all this banter that we'd had, you know, about, you know, he kept saying to me, just sing country songs, sing country songs. And he saw that picture. And I think that he lost his innocence on that morning. I mean, he was shattered. And he actually went home and wrote Shot Down.
Long have we awaited, many times have we seen in the eyes of the neighbors, in the eyes of the neighbors, a feeling that leaves none a guess. Who's been to what, for whom, when, for less, and who's been left out of the dust of his dead feet. Shot down in the ceiling. Look right at the sunset. Look left and pour the tea. Look on in amazement. Milk first, mass crazy. Nowhere else in the world can you see so many minds to creep out so efficiently. Leave you wondering what happened to all the sacred things you got shot down in the city. I'm a what?
boy looked at his life, gathered his hands on his orgy, the sweat of some other man. That one got shot down in the sea, yeah. Shot down. One day we'll find that misty mountain, and we will see there the things we seek. Hope for tomorrow. Hey, yeah. And we can live our lives in peace. Don't forget, brother and sister, one got shot down in the street,
it's James.
Cover's better. That ain't no truth, it's killing. Where's the song?
because he, I think, was the very first person in my life who really gave one a sense of pride in being a South African. And his music and his songs were so intimately part of the country and people and that terrible time, the dark time. And he had such a kind of powerful, irreverent spirit and light spirit, yet at the same time, although it was powerfully subversive, it never broke down the South African identity. It kind of built it up.
It was basically Homo Fuss Corporal that did it for me. That was just one song that came through so clearly from the subculture, from the underground, and it had a different opinion, and it would most certainly not have been allowed on the radio or TV. So it was great. It was something for us, basically for the boys in the army. We were there and someone was saying, hey, think about it from this angle, the angle that we were all feeling at the time. So that was great, it had a great influence on me. And as a blues player, I've loved James always. Great, great blues player.
Tony,
I miss him a lot.
This is a song about something that's very important to women our age.
Thank you.
Station de eerste keer gewaar. Uit snaakse dans en weggeraakt in de baas van Willem zich wint. Dat was bloemen in verte en de zon was nog jong. Een grijs voel zit ons opgehouden onder die ogen van elkaar geknikken. Ons gaat om jaar. Die nevel zit gebukt. Die dag heeft gereikt naar nieuwe bloed en gebreek.
Vierde dag en vierde nachten zoek ons het beste in brullen. Als we zijn zwart paren van middernacht gedachten blij op zijn hoede en deugen. Was het goed?
Met ons oeën vastgepind op een stoppel waar zij voeten die aarde ontstigend met passies vol punk en plezierigheid. Die morgenstond heeft ons pluk gesmeerd met vast hoop op geluk en wijsheid en vreugde en vier op vol verscheidenheid en lucht. Naar die bergen, naar die kloven, naar die spelonken dwarrel die geest. Terwijl ons, de jachters, komt bestorm met netten en tralies en pen.
Vierde dag en vierde nachten zoek ons in de steenbeuren. Als we zijn zwart verder van de nacht en nachtes draaien op zijn hoede en leugen, was de steun.
Vaal vlakte in de zon was ons alleen met water en jeans. Die danser was weg. Die middernacht was die maan treurig en mooi. Die grond het gesmaakt naar zout. En door die nieuwe ochtend opstaan in die berg. Het grijs voel is ons dopgehouden. Zoals hij omzien en hij wil opzoeken. Doen het gerust, want is een groot avontuur. Alhoewel je eindig, wij beginnen.
Veertig dagen, veertig nachten, zo voor zich besteden. Zoals een zwart paarden van midden naar gedachten. Breed op zijn hoede en bruggen. Was hij stoer met een vreemde grijnslag. En dans en een aannaam met die man. Was hij stoer met een woord wat hij daar. Kom naar de, kom vram in mijn daan. Is het best in bruggen.
I think I learned a lot from James. With regard to just getting up there and playing your own stuff, you know, writing your own songs, getting up there and just playing them for people. And also, eventually, after I looked past the whole Dan Alders Niemand hype and the full for hype, and that I actually saw a very good musician, and that he was quite meticulous about his craft.
Thank you. For our last number, we'd like to do a song I wrote for Dudu Ndlovu, our percussionist. And tonight I'd like to sing it for James, called The Crossing. One, two, one, two, three, one.
That eat away every breath that I take. Through all the nights I have lain alone in someone else's dream awake. All the words and truth that was spoken that the wind has blown away. it's only you that remains with me. Clear as the light of day.
Rossiesa, Rossiesa, si son figa we baba doma. Rossiesa, Rossiesa, si a tuta no dama. Si a wela, la pesheya, tu le son taba senya.
A punch drunk man in a downtown bar takes a beating without making a sound. Swollen eyes, you know he sways and he smiles, 'cause no one can put him down. Inside him a boy looks up to his father for a sign and a proven eye. Ah, it's funny how those once so close and now gone still so affect our life.
Oh, see, yes.
Oh, I'm coming.
Oh, see, yes.
I'll be coming.
See something with my mind, oh my.
You know the tide is turning.
Yes. Oh, see, yes.
I'm telling you the tide is turning.
See, I'm cool, I know how I.
Gonna make a mark for
see, I'm with that wish. When the history of South African rock and alternative music is written, I think James is going to stand out. And many others who kind of just, you know, they couldn't last, they couldn't make it. There was no living to be made. There were no venues that would accept them because they were playing their own music. They weren't playing cover songs. They were playing from their own South African experience. And that's a very powerful thing. To do that in the 80s and the 70s was cultural suicide, because the SABC for one and the record companies for another. we're in a kind of a silent collusion in basically marginalizing all that music and developing, I think, in the vast audience, a sense of inferiority.
Okay, so for the concert for James, please welcome the Carols. Just to be near to your groovy smile.
commitment, it's just about you. I don't want to see a solar eclipse, no. I just want to kiss the shape of your lips. Hey, don't you worry about my star sign. Let me feel your skin next to mine. Skin, oh, on skin. Now I've lost the mobile phone, but somehow I'm finding this place called home. Shape I'm in, yes, out of shape is the shape I'm in.
Famine and warfare and madness. fences and fields, they come to where they've been told there'll be streets paved in gold. High on the dumps, in their dumps, looking down on us, home fires that burn and a faint acrid hue. Can you see the broken ones, the bent and doubled ones, the ones who drag their lives beneath the grey and shifting sky? Hear the hungry ones, the bent and haggard ones, the clutching, grabbing ones whose numbered days are flashing by.
Cities have vanished, rivers have caused different routes flooding, the marshlands and silt in the sea. People had said there was food to be had in the south, many had fled there, and some had survived. High, 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 high.
Many had fled from the war on the eastern front to bright lights that shone in the cold, high-felt sky. Living in holes in the ground, roofed with tin and wood, on white cyanide dumps where the earth had spewed gold. Supermarkets out of food, nowhere to buy the goods. The homesteads double burglar proofed and wired.
Fences higher, fences higher, fences higher, fences.
Someone on the early news, they're flashing freaking news. Spurred the stammer news announced the president retires,
retires, retires, retires,
James. He was at university at the same time as me, you know, the music department, was part of the drama department, and he was this kind of eccentric dude that went around with a guitar in one hand, barefoot. And then after that, obviously at the times, Jamisons were very big, and he was a flame to follow, you know. He set the standards, and he was kind of out there really doing what a lot of people spoke about. Obviously, there's a price to pay for it, I guess, and that's probably the hard part of it, all of it. But he certainly championed a cause, and even right till the end, we were speaking to some people earlier. We've just done a show together, Psychedelic Cowboy, sort of show about the East Rand, and he was there night after night, you know, waving the flag and hurrahing us on, and he was just so supportive of so many people. He had his own momentum and sort of used to extend that into other people as well, and he was wonderful from that point of view.
I think that's a very important thing about to extend. I mean, anyone knows James, he was an inspiration, and he just gave so much, and no other artist, we were saying earlier to some other crew, that no other artist could have done, could have evoked this kind of response. No other artist in this country.
Better times when parting kicks its way in, keeping us separated for moments endless, like a gaol dog lagging shut between a prisoner and freedom. Freedom, freedom, and a couple to reach out for love. Let us defy nature and it become inseparable whole. Like one scattered grains of sand, and now become a solid rock.
Energy happening, aren't they? It's very exciting.
When it comes to me, of course, I've been always, you know, especially journalists and newspapers saying that I'm much more well known outside than here at home. The problem, I think, is that it has to do with what is going on here in South Africa. The people need to be educated a lot, especially about the local music here. And the people are the ones to be blamed, if I may say that. Because they are the ones who have to be seen supporting their own artists.
I feel that the James's insights into the South African culture and I mean the statements that he made recently that you know that we should be proud of who we are, and I mean he had the same kind of philosophy that I've always had about South African music, and that we should. You know, we should write our own stories, we should tell our own stories.
So with no further ado, the highlight of the evening, the Cherry Faced Lurchers!
Trouble, don't wanna top stories. Let's organize another war. All this blood and guts and glory. Is this what life is for? And he's begging for more. He's with the old man in the top stories. They counted out the score. All his blood and guts and glory. Is this what life is for?
love you.